has emerged from the dark, inky sea. Never did I think I would see this with these old eyes of mine. Pray, why does the miracle wait till now to bring it to the surface? Cast your eyes upon our shop window. Is there nothing of... What a pity.
Lacking sufficient mastery, the miracle did fail in its efforts to incarnate, manifesting only in the form of disease, deformity, and pain. It spread more and more of its aberrations, like sores on diseased skin, in many places and on innocent bodies. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
Stop. This sacred place is about to crumble around our very ears. And I have barely strength enough to support the entrance to our chapel. My name is Regular. And this body, which towers over you, is nothing more than the punishment for an abhorrent sin I committed many eons ago. The miracle is just, and granted me the vigor to sustain this threshold. However, after interminable efforts, I feel my strength gradually waning. With each tremor, these merciless rocks sink deeper into my flesh. Should my arms yield to the weight, the shrine will be buried, and the saint never again venerated. For pity's sake, hear my cry. Between the tremors, I am sure I heard the collapse of some of the chapel walls. I am convinced that a passage into the sanctuary has opened up from somewhere within this labyrinth. I implore you, find it before it is too late. Penitent one, find the other entrance to the sanctuary before it is too late. Each new tremor saps my strength yet more.
So be it. The sacrament now going.
Now I shall enhance the vital light within thee. I shall wait for thee to bring me more chalices. Bring me chalices and vials.
You point. So, nothing.
The file you bring is able to polish wood and leave it as smooth as the petals of dried flowers. Know that you have my gratitude, penitent one. The altarpiece on your back now has more capacity. Your altarpiece is at maximum capacity.
May the hands of the...